tie cut. So I press this in the middle, then press all the way down, back and forth a little bit. Okay, now I put the canvas here, flip over, and take out.